Alright, script is loaded. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna start. Upper bracket round, I don't even know. 20 really good players on the server. Or no, 16? 16? I don't even know. But we need to, yeah, 16, and we need to get top 6 to stay in the upper bracket. Gonna be really fucking hard. You see the players, Carl, Bren, Massa, Dofault, Hedra, like, not a single not good player anymore. Alright, come on. First map, Apre and Silongs. As expected. What else do we play? Tri logo, Rose, Dan Rouge again, Première Etoile again, and Pira Rivet. Oh my god. Oh, Première Etoile. Ay, 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 ay. Massa also says mud already. Jesus Christ, okay. Come on, I can play all maps. Come on, man. If we drop lower bracket, not too bad, but would really like to stay in the upper bracket for this one at least. Because that would mean we are top 12 overall. That's great. That's the third time we play Rose Dan Rouge. It's kind of ridiculous. But I don't mind. I'm usually solid on the map at least. What is happening? Yes, every player is playing this, every server is playing the same maps. What is happening? Okay, come on. Let's go. That's great. What? Ah, ring, ring. Ah, what? Bro, hello? What is happening? I will DNF. Jesus Christ. Dude, I have a speed where with which I can literally not make the jump. Bro, are you actually serious? Fantastic. Yeah, I will do enough. What? Yeah, I cannot finish. Yeah, bro, I can't do enough. I cannot finish anymore. Ah! That's fantastic. My god. Damn, man. Okay, that's really bad. Jesus Christ. Also, you know what? I think I'm gonna have to make my chat smaller. Because it kind of distracts me on the left when I see the messages popping up, so I cannot see the chat anymore. Ah, come on, let's go. Focus up. I cannot do the start anymore. What the fuck, man? Yeah, my match is like so over. What the hell? Bro, I cannot play this map anymore. What is happening? Dude, like getting top 6 out of this is like already almost impossible. I will need so good maps afterwards. Jesus Christ. Like, I just cannot play this map anymore. Holy moly. Ah! Come on, at least one good round, man. The times are like, usually I can do sub 51 here easily. Fucking hell, I'm dead last. Ah! Okay, come on, at least one good round. Holy moly. Getting a little bit out of the mud, that was important. That was important. Terrible start into the match, but that's okay. A bit of hopium has been inhaled. Ah, but this could have been like, usually I should be able to do 50.5 or so regu. I would have been really good points if I got that. I just forgot how to do the start. Ah, can happen, can happen. It's only 30 points we are away. Ah, but now, yeah, scheiße. Yeah, yeah, this could change everything again. Ach du Scheiße, okay. Dude, I was just about to get out of the mud and I completely forgot that this map was gonna come up. Okay, just focus and don't DNF. Damn, with this warm-up, one small respawn, only 8th. Okay. Come on! Let's go. Okay, shaky but saved. Honestly, not great. It is honestly not great. Finishing is not enough anymore here. I mean, if you DNF, you're mudded. But actually need to be somewhat fast. Okay, Xera DNF. Times are, I mean, the times are good times for the for safe routes, sort of. I need to climb. What the fuck, man? Oh, are you serious? Oh my god, it cannot be for real. Tenth, great. I mean, it's good that I'm surviving, but I won't catch up with rounds like this. Like, rounds like this would be okay if I would have done really good on map 1 and I would have been in the top, but not like that. Yeah. I mean, okay, Verlegen, La Buffet, La Buff, this guy also a bit dead, but. Top 6, it's 96 points. times are crazy, like, holy moly. It's nothing lost yet, I know, but definitely gotta need to do good on the next maps, that's for sure. I just wanna kill myself. What the f- what am I doing? Yeah, fantastic. 15 second respawn because I go off this edge here. Oh my god, this map. Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm not even that bad on this map, but it's just not good enough anymore. Ninth place. It's just not good. I will need a very good... I should have done really good on map 1 and then it would have been fine, my performance here. But I cannot be great on this map here, it's just impossible for me. It's just too much of a XCD map. Oh, it's on one more round even. Ach, Jesus Christ. Man, without that respawn, I would have been... I don't know, what was my no respawn time? I don't even want to know. I would have been quite a bit ahead. Come on, one more round. Give me a clean round, please. Okay, fifth. That's good. It's like the max I can do on this map. Still, we didn't really lose to the top six. We didn't really gain to the top six. Like, we lost a little bit, maybe. Honestly, my performance on this map is okay for being this map. Okay. I mean, gonna catch one maybe, but I'm 11th. We are 35 points behind. Rose, then Rouge. Come on. I can be good on this map. I am good on this map. Come on! Yes! Okay, come on. There we go. And there we are again. I might get hold. Okay. Ah, bad. Lost two positions, but okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Many players in this point region here. Many, many players. Big gap here. Although not anymore because Stoffel choked, but... Come on, man. Come on. Oh, fragile! Dude, completely fucked me, man. Man, ey. Come on, one more good round. Okay. Ah, that one round was really unlucky. What is the next map, guys? What is the next map? I know Pira Rive is last. What is map 4? Guys, what is map 4? Oh, Premier Etoile, are you for real? Jesus fucking fuck. Okay. Dude, what is this map pack? Holy moly. This can be good. And the others that are ahead of me might crumble under the backslides. It is honestly the dankest map pack possible. Premier Etoile is in, Tri Logo is drin, is in. Or he's starting to talk German. And also some other bangers. Okay. What am I doing? I wanna. It's honestly all about the first map. The first map really killed me here, otherwise I would be doing way better. But it's still possible, so... Gotta stay focused and get it. Let's go! Come on. That's mud. Oh my god, what is happening? Yeah, bro. Oh, Yeah, bro, hello. Ah, fuck off. Really, what is this map pack? Only the dankest shit possible. What a terrible match. I'm last. Can barely even, like, I can probably not even finish. It's fantastic. Rost and Rouge, the only map that went normal so far. I will probably not be able to finish. Yeah, they're doing 114, like, what is this? I need a godlike end to be able to finish. Cool. Ah, GG. Such a big gap. Come on, man. Make the start. Making the start is sadly not enough. That's a good time for me, honestly. Like, they're just insane. Thing is, I'm not really gaining a lot on those people. Huh. People are struggling. Carl DNF or Afi DNF would be insane for me. Carl DNF, Afi DNF. Oh my god, okay. Damn, Afi, Carl, and me fighting for things. It's insane. What is the server? Shit. But small gap. Holy shit, what's up? Ah, oh, good race. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. 21 points. Come on, one more clean last round here, and then it's still possible on Pierre Rivet. Car, we overtake Carl. Ah, oh, but Charlie is running away like crazy with this 40 pointer. Damn, it's a big gap. I just don't get how people get this consistently. It's so insane. Yeah, that is kinda mud. Yeah, good save, but sadly I'm last. Yeah, unless I win like almost every round on Pika Fide, which will be impossible against those players. I mean, I got it 2 out of 4 times, it's not even that bad. But it's just not enough to catch up. Like, the whole match went down the toilet because of map 1. If I would have done my normal pace on map 1, I would have been looking way better. I lost like 60 points there or so. Ridiculous. Yeah, they're all getting hacked. This fucking backslide. Okay, I mean I can do good on this map, but I don't think I can do good enough. But we will see, I will try my best. But the thing is, if I'm still top 8 on this server, it would mean I'm top 16 overall. AKA in Paris qualifying range. So it's not even like I'm doing that bad. It's just so insane to stay in the upper bracket in this match. And I have one of my worst matches so far. So nothing is lost, but well. Just gonna hut off and go on this one. Thing is, winning rounds here is ridiculously difficult. And I almost need round wins to catch up. Where am I going? I'm going wrong. Oh. Alright, come on. No, I went raw. Yeah, like, it's ridiculous. I'm 9th with that. Like, that is ridiculous. How am I 9th with that? Jesus, this is stupid. 41. 42. Yeah. Nope. Good for Affy. Nope. I mean, I don't know how much that small mistake cost me, but even without it, I think I would have only been 5th at most. But it was a pretty clean run. Yeah, like, I'm 7th. It's so stupid. I don't know, man. Like, okay, I lost. The thing is, how much did I lose in the entry? Probably, like, 2 seconds or so, but yeah, it's fucking world record. It's this is so dumb. Fantastic. Cannot wait to play the lower bracket against Carl Jr. Because he can not make it anymore, I think. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Garner, guy.
I'm just too slow to win rounds at this point. It's just insane with so many like sick players on the map. People that are literally doing world record. Like, how would you win rounds? We're gonna go below cricket. Zarch. Could have all changed it with level 1. But I mean, considering, like, it was one of the worst possible map packs for me. Like, Premier Etoile is a coin flip. This map I'm kinda slow at. Tri logo is terrible. The only thing that was missing is Grotesque. And we only had two good maps, which was Rose dan Rouge, which was a little bit unlucky, but was okay, you know. And then the first map, which I'm usually good at, but they're just through. So I only had one good map playing wise. I'm still somewhat close, so. Ah, your mama. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, GG. That is GG. Of course I flip. Of course I flip. Can I still finish? Nah, probably not. Yeah, the thing is, there is no checkpoint on those things. But you have to literally go full YOLO, like. Boah, Carl getting second. Carl might still make it. Holy shit, this is stupid. Carlos might still make it. Actually not. They got really good points as well. Nah, Carl will not make it. How much does the winner get? 40 points. Might still be possible. Carl might still snipe it. But I'm out. I cannot make it anymore. Hey, lower bracket. Woo. Yeah, people are just too fast for me here. I don't know, I need to get the run of my life to get through like a 43, and they're doing 41.
Run here already.
Alright, now I'm gonna say, I just hope that I'm not gonna have my match, my loser bracket quarter, if I survive the loser bracket round. I hope I don't have the last match at 22. That would be so bad. I cannot go faster than this, pretty much. Will Carl make it? Nah, he will not. Carl is in the lower bracket. Afi as well, what the fuck? Afi lower bracket, Carl lower bracket, what is this? Like, this match was so insane. Afi and Carl didn't make it.
Ring.
Hey, ha! Dude, the holy mud. What a shit match, yeah, Jesus Christ.
The maps were... definitely not my maps.
The map, it was the most dank map pack, sort of.
Yep. That's fine.
Yeah, I had a chance if I would not have thrown on map 1. My map 1 was terrible.
You know what's funny? You know what funny is? If I didn't beat Wosile last round, I could have been the other match.